The first time I stepped on stage,
in my dream, I became Harry Potter. I had magic powers and could get perfect grades in every subject.
I stepped to the front of the stage.
Seemed to be an impossible barrier.
A new language took control.
第一次我在和家人碰到外籍老师，我的奶奶是我的第一个英文老师，
第一次与外国人交谈，
第一次上台用英文演说，
第一次发现过去的英文学习让我与众不同。
直到现在，我还记得当我第一次站上舞台的时候，那观众给我的掌声。从台上走到台下的那一刻
，New worlds were pieced together before my eyes.